The fifth International Leo Expo kick off at the Malki Sports Ground in the city on Saturday and will continue till February 26. After the overwhelming success of last year's edition, the organizers have promised that this year Expo will be bigger and better. They have also made a point to make the visitors feel that consumers is king by offering a wide range of products from all over the country and abroad. There are products from Egypt, Afghanistan, Thailand, Bangladesh and Turkey with attractive offers and discount at the 15th day shopping gala. Lady Luck will be blessed 3 visitors every day and a draw will be held on the basis of entry tickets. The gifts for the winners will include mobile cell phones, OTG and rice cooker. To promote the government's demonetization program, the organizer of the event has encouraged cashless transactions and there are 5 set machines at the venue for shoppers' convenience.
Kumar Dr., the PR of Leo Advertising. Leo Advertising organized this time the 5th edition of International Leo Expo Shillong. This time we have all total 5 numbers of foreign countries here: Afghanistan, Egypt, Thailand, Bangladesh, along with Turkey, and various participants from entire India, and we have some local participants also here. This time we also organized some cultural event and special dinosaur show, and for the government demonetization we have also put some cashless transaction here. We total 5 numbers of swipe machine put here for the benefit of the customer. Expo will be running up to 26th of February and daily timing is 11 a.m. to 8 p.m.